narrow streets of cobblestone. 'Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, talking with